one's thinking. Actually, this point is very important because all the four disciplines that we have discussed it for the whole day, they merge here. They integrate here, they fuse here. And I can say they channelize, canalize, and finalize here. All the four points. Because here we see how the problem can be solved. Actually, what happens in our institutions, in our offices, that we deal with problems and deal superficially. Problems go on coming to our office, to our chamber, and we do quick fixing. We solve these problems in a random manner, in a quick manner. And actually what we have to do is to think the genesis of the problem, where from the problem arises. Therefore, what we have to do, we have to go in the grassroots level that why this problem has occurred. I would like to give you one simple example of my institution. There we had a problem that most of the students remained outside classes. While there was commerce class, some biology students were merging with them and they were not attending the class. And on daily basis, teachers used to come with those students, sir, he is doing this, he is not attending the class, what should we do, how can we identify them? The first, then I thought what to do. With the consultation, I developed an iCard system hanging in the neck of a student with color coding. Commerce students was having pink, medical students was having blue, and art students green. When a student was found, with commerce students who were having period, he was simply identified, and teacher used to come while you are here and go to the class. And that is why I was able to, to some extent, curb on that problem, and my office didn't become like a public video office. I have to attend towards other things. So Singesh tells us that you have to go basically to the genesis of the problem. You have to think with consultation with other members. It does not emphasize on the individuality, but to the collective approach of the team. And locate the problem, identify the problem. Don't go on the first aid system, but go on the diagnosis. See why the disease lies.